So that's kind of how that works. And then from the local guy, based on that. And then in 7, people have to join cancer. So they can all of a sudden they require that in 5 or 4 samples there before that can go to the clear. So that's fine. But by the way, this is just sample code. I ran the test with my actual waveform generator and applied it to the frequency to the input of the SIN. And I'm surprised how accurate it was. So I got no compensation for that extra 4 cycles there. It's just my work. I'm going to get that in there. Yeah.
Low voltage, you can separate.
So, even on measuring 3 volts, you cross it with meter, like, initial meter, and return on your meter, pull it up, and 1 volt is only like 6 volts. So, that's, so basically, though, my question is for your simple stuff. I have no idea, how that stuff that will sound, especially in security, your voltage, you know, I don't know where. But to me, it looks like a transformer letting power supply from some kind of our slider, different slide down, correct, or something kind of like that. I really don't care what it is, because I want to see what it's going to be down. In some way, I know that we have no regulating capacity, so no doubt that's for our multi-capacity. That's where the main voltage is. That's filtered for the great dosage over here. So I expect jumpers to do that multi-capacity, and I decided to wire with the first thing that I'm out on. I'm going to click up to do that, and then use that for the voltage, and I hear 3.4 volts. There you go. So there is our low voltage spot. Then I fixed that contact meter on the meter here, that I went straight down, which jumpers from that rating table to do that faster with the first,
Thank you.